I think we pretty much got everyone who we thought we should, dozens of trainers and jockeys, owners. I think they just got slack and thought that no one was ever going to tap them on the shoulder, but the tap eventually came.